I've been through tough times like this before, and the American people can trust me, based on my record and results, to take strong action to end this crisis, restore jobs, and bring security to Americans. I'll never be the one who sits on the sidelines waiting for things to get better. I believe that to lead, you must put forward your vision of our future, and that's what I've done throughout this campaign.